Them niggas some iced out badges to go with them used cars you bought them, nigga. I am the West Coast, nigga.
Stop snitching, stop lying. The CDBG. Y'all know what it is.
Here come the G-Unit Crips, call the cops. Here come the G-Unit Crips, call the cops. I got a butterfly tattooed on my face. I got a butterfly tattooed on my face. G-Unit, I'ma tell you the truth. Game like you get fucked doggy style. For $500, you can fuck with faggot ass game. We can do it when you say so. Say so. My dick hard, I can't wait to get fucked doggy style. Now watch me get fucked. Now watch me get fucked. Trying to play the game and you gon' get fucked doggy style.
Any real nigga watching this, if you can tell me you know one other nigga that you consider a real nigga that had a butterfly tattoo, I tip my hat and say, cuz one. That's it. Like, I speak for itself. Like, any nigga that put a butterfly on his body, I'm not gonna let you forget it. You can cover that motherfucker up with stars and LA signs. You ain't even from LA, nigga. Weird nigga, but I'm just saying.
The nigga got out of Dodge. But soon as he got out of Dodge, instead of, cause I think it was like 2 weeks or a week before, the nigga was saying he gonna do this, he gonna do this, we gonna do this. He had his perfectly opportunity. I told the nigga, cut, they go Chuck, y'all go in there, y'all gonna get out, however. And nothing happened, but immediately the nigga got out of Dodge, he got on the phone, and who did he call? Spike.
What's up, Kid 57? My on the west side, SPI.
Spider Low, Bangadocious, cuz. Spider Low, east side, ECG on the crib. Read the license plate, cuz. Ain't no secret, I'm everywhere. Niggas know me, on the sixes, cuz. G on the crib, man. I've been banging doses. Before I was G-Unit, I was banging doses. That's my lifestyle. That's how you describe me. I'm banging doses.
Hey, how'd it get twisted that I drew down on you, my nigga?
Huh?
How did it get twisted that I drew down on you?
I don't even know.
That was my nigga in the car, like,
I'm... I tried to tell you that.
That shit came back to me. It ain't like that. I'm a black war killer. Like, if you ain't with that shit, it don't matter to me. I got a gang of folks that's Compton, Paroos, and all that. It's black war killer on mine. You feel me? It ain't like that. Let them know. Let niggas know, though. I ain't draw down on you.
He had to stop when he seen when because he had her in the car. You can't bitch out with a dude. That nigga last time he ran from us.
Enterprise.
I know you mad at Viv because he gave you the boot. Young flow, I'm the truth. Cock back and shoot. I see you as the industry clown.
You know he black wall and low key too.
Yeah, low key.
Low key.
That
is like they hit him in the stomach. Like,
yeah.
I gotta take that.
I was asking you.
How
you guys doing today?
That's what we doing right now.
What up, OGs? All right.
Take our picture, man.
Y'all know, man, my big tan truck. How often y'all see me come right here? Pretty often. We're telling where we at. This is my, I'm working. I'm a rap artist. This is my DVD. It's like a street DVD. Yeah. Tell them where we at. Where right now, though?
Who we
Where M&T's at, though?
M&T Donut Shop, CPT, baby.
That's right. On Cotton Boulevard.
All retired.
Yes, sir. I see these old cats right here every morning when I come get my coffee and shit. Like, just the Addy, like, y'all know Mossberg? That's his hood back there. That's Campanella Pork Pyrou back there. That's like what Mossberg was from. Rest in peace. Mossberg, like, but I be right here, like, in the morning getting my coffee, like, on a regular basis.
All right, y'all take
it. Remember, I told you we was just in Mossberg hood where we was getting the coffee. We just bought the coffee and shit. We right across the street in Tragedy Park hoods where my homies is at. Niggas, like my second hood. I'm like from 1597, but. That's where Mark Burr from Campanella. That's how I do. See, it's right across street. This shit be crucial. You hit right across street, slow down. Look, check this out.
Brother John,
how you doing? I just wanted to say hello to you because I seen you. I was just saying good morning because I seen you in traffic. I was just saying good morning. All right. And that ain't Brother Johnson, my bad. I thought that was Brother Johnson, but like, yeah, just gangbang shit be going on, like.
Niggas found Pyrou.
Hey, come here,
Spider-Man. My niggas, my like a love for my niggas, Pyrou. I ride for my die moves, die for my locos. Got the whole west side in the chokehold. The little homies loco, quick to pull text. Off wed, ain't working with four decks. Box, what it do, girl?
Tell them
what you do. Hey, you know what I'm saying? My nigga Spider right here. You know what I'm saying? Damn, my nigga, that's what you smoking. That shit is Lala Land,
my nigga.
Lala. Ooh,
I can't say though. I just see cuz doing the same shit every day for the last. Me personally, 17, 18 years, same exact program, nothing changed. And not no extra outside, out to the Campanella. 21 years, living like this, in the midst of where, like, where they at. They got much love for my niggas. Just for you out of town niggas that think a nigga's on site for the goofy reason is way deeper than y'all thought. Like, it's way, way deeper. Like way deeper. Niggas do what they do, and they do it when they do it for what they do it for. This is truth, cuz. For them, though, go to Campanella Hood, cuz. Can't no nigga from Campanella tell you, like, this ain't what it do, cuz. Bang the doses.
I'm just relaxed though. Like, this a nigga that lived coming gangbanging since like junior high school. He old enough to have grandkids. I know he don't look like it. Cuz been cripping for a long time. And to all the kids, please, it's a public service announcement. This is not what I call promotion of what you're seeing. It's just observation. Not promotion. I'm not promoting this. It's what I done that made me a mistake. And I somehow in my evil, wicked mind, which I'm trying to fight, I find some type of pleasure. So I'm going to keep it 100. I'm not proud of that. But like, you got to know better. This ain't the business. This is my homie, cuz. He on one. He smoked a drug that I would never smoke. Covered crippin' longer than me. They like a little harder than me in every shit though, like, you feel me? Like, it's just banging doses. It's a DVD.
It's about 40 niggas at that basketball court about 40 minutes ago. Now they all gone. Do that mean the poppers is somewhere in the cut watching and waiting? I don't think so, because I believe in J-Bot. But like, SBI did some shit that probably ain't, it probably been done. I'm gonna keep 100, but it don't get done all the time. We got my young niggas from Tragno and the Campanellas. On a peaceful mission. Peaceful. I'm not putting no S's on it. We're on a peaceful mission. These my young niggas. Anybody, if you don't know the business, go ask who you know, who you think you know, who think you know, and they'll tell you the business. SPI from East Coast. With my nigga J-Box from East Coast. We got the Track News and the Campanellas. On a peaceful mission. I'm just saying, cuz.
Hey, say hello to Campanella. And the Coast is, hey, the Coast is up in this motherfucker. Like, whoa.
I'm headed back over here,
cuz
though. You know what I'm saying?
All right, my nigga.
All right, no. Tell me you gonna get rich, Mike.
Hey, everything this nigga done told me to this day, it's been a year. You been on point, nigga. You told me I'm gonna get rich, and he just showed me I'm on my way, my nigga. Hey.
Bet that.
Y'all done let the wrong nigga get some change, man.
Bet that.
Not playing. Truth.
You fucking with the homies and shit?
Man, what the fuck you mean? Don't ask me no stupid ass shit.
Like that. Never. Hey, look. Turn around, sir. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Bring your fingers, sir.
You get the baby. That's all right.
Leave me alone.
Better just drop you off.
Like, look,
leave
me alone. There you go.
Hey, you in the south in the motherfucking building.
Everybody is of age, man. We ain't with that, man.
That's crazy.
Talking about, come on, man.
That's your artist right there.
That's your spider right there. Yeah.
We go. We ain't going through that, though.
Man, I mean shit, man. Come on with that. For real. All
right.
All my niggas.
Hey.
Snider.
Right here. He's coming right here.
drunk as hell. San Diego, let some motherfuckers go. See you in the house. See you in the house. See you in the house. Make some motherfucking noise, San Diego! I got a lot of treats for y'all to knock out this picture right now. I'm a New York nigga with a whole bunch of Crips on stage with me. From LA! Shit, nigga!
Two away. You looking stupid once the coach give you the play. Since it's the clutch, you gotta pass me the pill. And if you know Big J Box, better ask him to
get excited. Like my nigga BG Black, Ghetto Black from Lantana Crib. Like, man, just happy for me and my nigga. And my soul feel good tonight.
That's
on everything. Sir. Nigga Pac, like, really wasn't even from these roots out here. He was up under my nigga wings, so we got a pass, like, and we understand it. But I'm telling you, like, this is, like, way more, like, it's some other shit, like, yeah.
Some other shit, my nigga. So gutter, nigga.
And it's smooth, so butter,
LA,
so gutter.
L.A. Compton, Watts.
South Central. Long Beach to Venice, like, we all bleed the same type of blood, breathe the same air. Mid-Wilshire, all that.
It's Noakes
and Domo Riders all up in there that feel the same way.
Man.
We hate busters and mork niggas.
We're weeding it out.
We done forgot about the red and the blue. It's busters getting smashed on. Mork's niggas getting smashed on. Black Walls getting smashed on. Because the nigga that really pushing that line is a whole-ass nigga that don't represent us. He just don't get down like we get down. Ain't that nigga I know that went through this struggle and put a butterfly nowhere on his body. I done seen a million butterfly tattoos and they all come with titties and coochies.
Stoke me.
stay high and can't get them on the street. So I was back to this rap shit, I'ma get them on the beats. For the longest, I done told the little oaf to kick cack. But ain't nobody told the bitch boy the big back. Fuck black wall, we can brawl to go click clack. The old Slopey Blue, make the call to the six pack. Hit taboo, yeah, the young hawk boost. The y'all hit the booth and just do what y'all used to. Set trip, yeah, it's time to show them what the lokes do. Fun and fine for the watch we spoke to. He emotional, embarrassed, and broke through the die moves. Really need to smoke, fool. The homie that in G-Unit trips and we gorillas. So we bang G-Unit crib. They kept it in the hood, he could've did the same thing. Now I catch him in the hood, and I'm going bang, bang.
Spotty low, my 9-7 niggas, you know. Come on, niggas.
Gangbanging, you on camera, nigga.
Let me tell you the difference between me and him. He out to get his ones, we out to get them M. So that mean we got the heart, the ride of Brazil. I have my mama.
Shouts out to all my motherfucking niggas from G-Unit for motherfucking once. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad to see my nigga Spotalogue doing what the fuck it do. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, it's a West Coast movement, man, and we back in this bitch, man. So I'm fucking with him. You see me here.
Yeah. I can let some real niggas in the game.
Got something to say, Sly? You been in the game from day one, man. Day one, homie.
Yeah, well, what it is, man, the game is, you know, it rotates, my nigga. And as you can see, it's heading west, baby. So, you know, it's all gravy, man. Any nigga from the west doing his thing, you got to do it right. That's what it's all about. And let the real niggas, the real riders, the niggas who really in these streets do what they do, you know. It ain't about always, you know, getting niggas that ain't really from the street and make them like they from the street. Let the real street niggas get the real money, man. Start playing with the buzz shit, you know.
Real.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So when they catch me, they catch me with events and shit behind the scenes.
Man.
Chopping it up with niggas, you know what I'm saying? Bop, chopping it up with it all. I tip my hat to you niggas. Them niggas don't know no better, man. Can't be mad at me. They don't know no better. They don't know no better.
Yo, I'm from Gangbang Capital. I side with my niggas. I'm a rough riding mobster, but spotted my nigga. From when niggas don't even rap, just bully the beat. Wear ice anywhere, cause we full of that heat. I don't care if it's out the box, I still gotta dump it. Silence or not, it can sound like a trumpet. Soon as them clip loads and them gas start cocking, before you hit 1-1000, the max start popping. Don't make me give you a shout out and really mean bullets. Shouts out to everybody who don't think I'll pull it. I'm out west coast with Spotalogue, y'all know what it is. AK travel with me, Zuka go in the crib. I load every shot in the K, I count on myself. Push 100 spoke Daytons and I mount on myself. Yeah, I came here to bridge the gap, the cigar clap, and go upside your head with a fifth of yak, motherfucker.
Did they tell you about my beef I got, dude, with Dame?
No, what's up?
He called me Spider Joke.
Yeah, the bitch boy.
He tried to say something. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let me say something about this.
There's beef on tape.
Skip this beef on tape.
Let me say something about.
That's on my mama. That's on my mama. Steve-O more gangster than Doja.
What's up, though?
I say this, dude. I've been fucking on the internet reading this, reading that. And Game so hard, he's writing internet disses on fucking cover. Tell Spider, look, he's Spider Joke. And Spider Joke ain't a real gangbanger, you know? And I'm saying, dude, Game better watch this online. Like, it's
a worldwide, nationwide, spread the
load. Well, no, I'm 7 inches, you know, but I come up with niggas.
He need this big ass nigga to get it.
Let me see.
I got a question.
Between me and him.
I got a question. How can Game start talking shit about fake ass G-Unit Crips? Wouldn't he be calling himself out as a fake ass blood for even fucking with the G-Unit in the first place? He would, huh?
Yep.
That's why I'm like kind of blood drip.
He's in the middle of it all, dude.
Oh, you got a new tattoo.
No, dude.
I'm bringing it all together. It's all good when I'm around, dude. Since he has fuck daddy ass kisser.
That's what I was trying to think. I was going to ask you what's up with fuck daddy.
I don't know, man.
What do you do, though?
Here's what I did, dude. Oh yeah, they don't like each other. I'm not gonna raise my arms. I'm gonna drink this fucking thing without spilling a drop.
Asshole.
How you gonna disrespect that, dude?
Look. This bananas.
Damn bad.
It was a cup, you know? See, nobody knows it. Everyone around was waiting for the king, what he's gonna say. Puppy goes to me, he golf claps me, and I said, golf clap, dog. Dude, but the day dudes like you let the dudes like me know they're impressed, it won't be any more fun anymore. Cough clap you. And he cut his rap track. And then, yeah, and now I got me. That's enough for me, that beef, right? Yeah. That's me. I got beef with Puff Daddy, and I'm not asking permission. Where's the beef?
You can catch me in a Yukon hitting on fire, pushing up Century, getting hair from Maya. And I don't really wanna let the tech speak, so bitch boy, check your technique. And while you're at that, check the streets good. The Eastside riders don't fuck with Eastwood. You just a bad look for the dive moves. Tight draw sagging, hating at high school. On the plaque of the low rider. The rats in the hood, holla ghost spider. I'm from the most gang and I flow tight and take back the Bentleys. Go get a ghost rider. Jason Young calling for peace. He said it himself, we should call the police. If you ever see the G-Unit Crips, I'm an EC banger with G-Unit chips. I can tell that you hate it or not, but I'ma stay on top if you hate it or not.
The real shit like Buck. We see the nigga Buck in New York. I personally see the nigga. And it was like, nothing happened. I'm gonna keep it gangsta. I'm gonna keep it from both sides. We didn't do nothing to the nigga, but it was a reason why.
Magic, like, you know you was like, a bitch boy. Yeah, you nigga whooped on you, cuz. Anytime you want the fade, you know where nigga at. It's my hood day. You was a real bitch boy. So you know where I'm at. You know where to find me, nigga. I come to your hood, you come to my hood. However you want to do it.
Talking about Joey, right?
Yeah, that's his name.
The nigga that was on the end of the song with the bitch boy.
You attach a crip to G-Unit, nigga. What the fuck is a G-Unit crip, nigga? An Atari game, nigga.
I'm lightweight disappointed in you. Nigga, he's from the east side. Nigga, he's supposed to go harder than that. Your loyalty is the east coast. First Street to 190th, nigga.
That's the real bitch, boy.
Shit from 8-8. What up, cuz? Solo, what up, cuz?
What's up, cuz?
We east side crippin'. It go deep with the real east siders. You know what I'm saying? Gangsta move coast to coast. You know, Bigfoot from 5 Trey Blue Down. That's my artist, like. Yeah, I ain't on that bullshit. Cuz, you knew you was way out of bounds.
My Uncle Wolf from 5 Trey.
Check your crippin',
cuz. Ed from 5 Trey. Big Boss Hog from 5 Trey. You need to check yourself,
boy. Your crippin', cuz. Your crippin' is real goofy, cuz.
Oh, and my cousin Kenny Joker, Ray, up, them bearing them, you know. Yeah. Nigga, stop it. Marty Fly, the twins. Nigga, stop it. You know real niggas down there, boy. Don't get your shit twisted and get caught up, nigga. SBI, fuck Black cuh. Walnut.
Time ago, cuz. This is my G homie, like. He ain't that much years older than me, cuz. But you don't know. Go D, cuz. Eastie, cuz.
Family shit.
Nigga. Baby Ron Ron from 6-0, cuz. I love you, cuz.
Baby Ronnie.
Maurice.
Minnesota now. We in Minnesota, you know what I'm saying? Fucking hoes in every state, baby.
That's how it goes down. Let me check you out.
Big ballin', baby.
That's right.
You know what I'm saying? Check y'all spot.
Got Bang Crip, nigga. G-Unit Crip, nigga. And I got New York niggas in my gang. Nigga.
What's up, nigga? Big Wise, nigga. Straight from G-Unit. Fuck with Spotted Low. You heard? G-Unit Crip over here, nigga. All day, nigga. Representing New York, Queens. 1-3-4, rest in peace, my man, UEP, nigga one.
I got Midwest niggas in my gang, nigga. I got Bloods in my gang, nigga. I got a mob, nigga, nationwide mob, nigga. I ain't got to take nothing off my crib before to see that, right?
Tell them how I go from First Street to 2400 block.
First Street, yeah. Remember, it was First Street, the one I know? We got some homies an hour away, nigga.
Stop.
I ain't even up on the 2400 block. That's some new shit to me. I
love the nice 1200. Got the homie started.
Okay. Hey, I should take this.
Hey, keep it right.
Bro, bro!
Hold up.
Hey, hold up.
Fucking with this. We don't know where they said
that. That's not good.
Ass dogs, the baby asses, you know, happy shit to be here, you know. Happy shit ain't little slim, cuz. Yeah, they able to be here,
that
SBI, you know, everybody, baby.
Hey, going in yet?
Yes, sir.
My nigga Gangbang, cuz. My nigga rap too, cuz. Left for him on my new mixtape too, cuz.
Yeah, man.
You got something hot coming at you, cuz.
Super, man.
Eastside shit.
But I would have
fired him. Hey, he's gonna fuck with my nigga.
You know what I'm saying?
That's right. My nigga's cuz. Y'all get
at
a horse. Do that shit,
cuz. Hey, do y'all thing.
How they say, ooh, do that shit.
Ooh. Ooh.
Spotty side up, nigga.
Ain't no damn.
Spot
poppy.
Left, yo. Why?
My nigga. Hey, look at that baby ass in the corner. Look at that baby ass in the corner.
That's right, cuz.
Hey, cuz, I ain't got no job, no license, or nothing. But I got my watch out for sale.
That's how they keep the police up off of you.
You know,
he ain't got no license, no job,
license,
no tax.
No
so
nothing.
You throw this on,
got weed,
put your seatbelt on, and throw a piece at the police. You know what I'm saying?
Fuck the sheriffs. Like he said, fuck everything, fuck the sheriff, fuck LAPD. Man, I'm
straight out the joint. Smoke Sherm, I don't give a fuck. Gang bang, nigga. Run it, nigga. Baby S.A., run it, nigga. Run it, nigga. Like it, leave it, fuck it, whatever. I don't give a fuck, huh? Nigga, I run the streets, bruh. And I don't know when to stop. But I'ma cash up, though, bruh. I know why I wear this jersey, bruh. Finna cash up, bruh. Feel me? Unit finna run Hummers. Burgundy! Run it! Anybody wanna meet me in the street? I'm that nigga that broke in 77 police station. That big ass 44 on me. And nigga, run it!
He that nigga. That nigga.
Running. Any nigga, bruh. We robbed the jewelry store and told him make me a grill. But I ain't got my jewelry right now.
But when I get my jewels, you know, I'ma explain to y'all. You feel me? Whatever I put on my teeth, bruh. You feel me? Fuck the world. The world is mine. Brainless, shermed out, all heart, no brain. Can't stop.
I'm out here with my real, my ATL niggas, real crip niggas out here.
CTE, what's up, gangster crip? Show.
All day.
Straight up, what it is, my nigga. Crip. That's what it is. That crip crazy, nigga. Crazy. Fuck, nigga.
I'm all over the motherfucking world. That's how we do it, though. You in the West, nigga.
True blue till I'm through.
You know what I mean? Come on out here, baby. At the same time, with me being on the west side, yo.
Fuck the whole G unit. Who lied to Buck? Fuck Spider 2. Now that's a big face. I know when you count your sheeps, I had some Crips wait.
Blue tint, striking blue ink when I jot down the blueprint. The blue gloves coordinate with the blue hood. That blue leather look good with that blue wood. Blue Phantom and the private jet blue. Fly first class, never use jet blue. The blue Harley worth more than that blue book. I'm colorblind, but I love how that blue look. It's the truth, I'm a true blue boss. You cross me and you're bound to need blue cross. I ride with a red rag every blue moon.
It's the big homie. Compton, you know, and the other day I happened to see some Crips that wasn't supposed to be in my neighborhood shooting a video, you know, and I had let motherfuckers know ahead of time that that couldn't go down like that, you know what I'm saying, as being a real motherfucking reputable power root, you know, so the motherfuckers was there and it had to go like it had to go, you know, so the DVD will be there to sell you.
You a disgrace to Compton, stop the whole game. Tell me who dropping more names. Who tried? We can still tell they wings. A drag queen will never be the LA king. You can cover up the butterfly, but that's just the top layer. You been a square way before you got here. The original, say something nobody said. And if it's murder, tell me why nobody dead. Spin the world wide web that'll do you danger. You better duck running high from this YouTube banger. You never catch the low going out like G-Rod. Running. I never catch the low going out like G-Rod running. I'm dumping something, jumping out the G-Rod gunning. Can't get me off your mind when you think of the real. You kill? Bow down, I'm the king of the hill. Why you in the strip club? Trying to sound like Fifth. I'm in the hood. With black brass knuckles around my fist. JC, I'm from Compton. But he ain't as complex as the ex-con Don. So they got a complex. Spot a loke ain't yuck mouth. I'm not button. I ain't Young Buck either. I'm not budging.
I ain't no motherfucking boxer, and the best of boxers get their ass knocked down. They hop right back up and probably win the fight. So, nigga, just keep on pushing, you know what I'm saying? It's a heavyweight fight, and I'm going to win this motherfucker for it.
Oh,
Niggas in Detroit was laughing about that. Everybody I know is some on that bitch. Damn, you see that? I knew I wasn't even up on it. You know what I'm saying? So,
we gotta get real on that shit.
You can't just let a nigga steal you and then bounce up quick and then not do nothing? I mean, I don't know. See, I wasn't raised like that.
I'd have killed that nigga. Right on your face.
White boy is a nigga that, so he one of my OG homies. And he one of my OG homies that basically, like, a lot of niggas put into who Face is and who Big Face Hunter is today. And I'm proud to say that that's not one of them. You know what I'm saying? That's a nigga that, when I was growing up and I was making my moves out here in the streets, my initial take to the streets, that nigga was out here smoking crack. You know what I'm saying? Robbing niggas and doing whole shit. You know what I'm saying? Never been like no real nigga, like, you know what I'm saying, to look up to or no shit like that. Just a bitch ass, bully ass nigga, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, we was always good, but lately he just been on this whole
you know, this game shit, you know what I mean? Basically all in the video, eating strawberries at the motherfucking video shoot, little chandeliers here and there. Niggas, you know, niggas is rent-a-thug, you know what I'm saying? So we come over here and kind of like try to tell a nigga what he can or what he can't do when a nigga is 31 years old and I've been pushing this. I ain't no motherfucking boxer, and the best of boxers get their ass knocked down, they hop right back up and probably win the fight. So,
hey, what you feel about these rap beats and shit, you know what I'm saying?
I feel like these rap beats, alright, I'm gonna be 100.
Alright, cause I heard. Hey, I heard a song you had called "Hit 'Em Up" or something. What's that shit about, real quick?
Alright, I'm gonna be 100 with you.
Well, it is.
I came into Shady, like, you know, the Shady team, the whole thing, like the gang. I looked at it like, damn, these niggas is mine. But I mean, I seen the Yuck Mouth incident. I mean, that was brilliant, you know?
Every moment of the day, a nigga gonna keep the G. So, like, whatever that required for that moment, you know what I'm saying? The G got to do this. That's what it do.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I love. So I came into it like cool. The same way when I got blessed into the Boat Nation, when I got plugged in, I came in and I wanted to make a name for myself, whichever way it was, whether I was the little nigga that's going up and smack the older nigga where everybody else jumped the nigga, or something. I wanted niggas to know, like, man, I'm about this. So I was eager to get into the beat. You know what I'm saying? Emma Paul taught me to stay out. Fall back, you know what I'm saying? Genuinely got it. Everything is good. But now I'm hearing different songs and different shows where niggas are saying fuck Shady and all that. So now you open up that window. You open up that lane and it's too late.
You know that.
It's too late. It wasn't even worth it, G. It wasn't even worth it. Niggas was trying to tell me not to do it. Everybody over here is so much better than the niggas that we beefing with. It makes no sense. We actually are promoting them by doing it. And that's what we're trying to avoid, but now I'm in it, you know what I'm saying? And that's just a warning. And think with that's all for warning. What could I really do? And I could take it to the street, G. Like, I wanted to split into the street, because I think, like, going back and forth song for song, fuck that. Let's just get it on there, man, if you really want it. I'm just telling niggas, for the last time, don't speak on Shady, don't speak on G-Unit. You can't talk about 50 in the unit and think it's cool, because we in the same fam. So if you do that, you know what I'm saying? You indirectly talking about me. You indirectly talking about King Mathis. You talking about him, I'm getting you.
Who you talking about?
Man, I'm talking about everybody from gang to street niggas.
It's a beautiful day in my neighborhood. A beautiful day in my neighborhood. Remix!
On the blue mic, standing in the blue booth. Got that blue light blinking on the Bluetooth. Blue water, great big blue sky. Blue royal, all kind of blue fly. Blue boxer sagging in my blue jeans. Blue chucks on, fat lace, blue strings. Got a jacket that's made out of blue fox. Blue locks on the back of my blue rocks. Snoopy blue in the cut with the blue steel. We drink blue beast and pop blue pills. Shoot it out over dope like in Blue Hill. Blue Benz on four big blue wheels. Good rats, blue braids, blue nails. We good cat and ass like a blue whale. Spray paint got the hood full of blue walls. Bleed blue blood and got blue balls. On my blue tees, powder blue knockoffs on my blue D's. Got a beautiful glow from that blue ice. Crack the crap game nice with them blue dice. Like the blunt with the torch and the flame blue. I'm in the fast lane getting my brains blue. The blue kicks look good with the blue fit. I keep a blue choke chain on my blue pit. Stuff a dove worth a buzz in a blue bag. Jumping out the blue jag with a blue rag. Blue belts, blue hats, blue coats. Don't sing, but I do hum blue notes. High as a kite all night off a blue dolphin. When I go, lay me in a blue coffin.
It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful world. I'm in a blue.
a shot at the performance of the hook.
Hey, who playing the music?
Let's go, yeah, Juju, what we have with the hook?
Siobhan, can you play the song? Can you play the song? Hey, Juju, you ain't got to do that shit.
Pistol on me, posted up. I been here since last night. And I still ain't sober. Blunt steady rolling up.
Down the blueprint, the blue gloves coordinate with the blue hood. That blue leather look good with that blue wood. Blue Phantom and the private jet blue. Fly first class, never use jet blue. The blue Harley worth more than that blue book. I'm colorblind, but I love how that blue look. It's the truth, I'm a true blue boss. You cross me and you're bound to need blue cross. I ride with a red rag every blue moon. Me and Smurf getting money in the blue room. Blue baseball cap, ride for the blue team. You can run but can't hide from that blue beam. Blue Kryptonite filling up my blue cup. The boys in blue is hating cause I blew up.
Beautiful day, beautiful skies, red suns, purple nights. I'm beautiful in every car that I drive. It's a beautiful world. Beautiful girl with all red curls. She looks too good in purple or pearl. But she's always wearing blue when she banging on the curb. It's a beautiful world.
It's Peace Smurf, tell them throw the red carpet out. My chucks flaming like bullets when they sparking out. Red Fox, stupid like Red Fox. Red monkeys, rose gold with the red rocks. My red bone hair, red like Jordan Baltimore. We stopped at the red light, that's how we caught the boy. That red beam got your hooves full of rednecks. Power Smurf, only Smurf in a red hat. My My clothes red, my pet bull nose red. Hoes, hoes red, cost me a BMO red. I drink red Remy Thiz off my red Nike. Red Levi's sagging on my red Nikes. Red rubber bands hopping out of red Benz. Eat red Snapper, smoke more than Red Man. Cherry Swisher full of Kush, got my eyes red. Red Gucci shades look like the sky red.
Beautiful day, beautiful skies. Red suns, purple nights. Beautiful in every car that I drive. Beautiful girl with all red curls.
She looks too good, you know she rolling with me.
But she's always wearing blue when she banging on the curb.
Purple rain in the rain when doves cry. Purple range, out the plane when the flood high. Purple Jordans with the purple leather tips. Purple LIG, purple letters in the stitch. Purple what you scrape in the gray goose. Got the purple lake of Jersey, purple stones in the Jesus. Couple purple codeine, couple purple pills. Feeling like D12, running up a purple hill. Smoke we steal, hate to take the swishes. Got the purple cuss sack all wrapped in the grape malicious. Color purple is my favorite picture. Red and blue equal purple, that's the perfect mixture. Purple rag around the mag, sorta perfect with the tools. So everything I hit turn purple when it brews. I heard it through the grapevine, Piper hold the purple heart. Fruity flow, purple with a circle star.
Beautiful day, beautiful skies. Red suns, purple nights. I'm beautiful in every car that I drive.
Bang the most, this G West Baymax, bang a dose. Y'all sound like busters banging coasts. Can't no hood out bang the coasts.
Can't no hood out bang the lanes on the flame. You fucking with a banger game.
Area code 310-420-8572. I love you, mama.
I love you, mama.
Shame on me.
Shame on me.
I know I ain't, I know shit, I ain't shit, but it's the truth,
but it's
though.
The truth though.
On my dead
homies.
Rest in peace to the beautiful soul, that gave birth.
Curtis,
50 Cent Jackson, my low,
G-Unit.
Alright, so what's up? This is a video that leaked on the internet. It was like counting money, talking to Gang's mama on the phone, or some, or listening to a message. What's up with that?
Man, bro, she reached out to me, jumped on the phone, started talking about how first thing out of her mouth was she don't get involved in rap beef. And then the rest of her conversation was breaking down her opinion on the rap beef that her son was involved with myself, the G-Unit, 50 Cent, and all that. I had wanted to record the audio at the time, though. The quickest way she was calling my phone to record the audio was to put it, the iBook was right there to record through the little computer. Told the nigga Crash not to do nothing with the video because after some time, I guess he thought it was cool to forget what I said and he put the video out. I really was just using the audio to throw her on the mixtape.
6:05 p.m.
Monday. Fighter, this is Lynette. I know you know that was me on the phone, and let me explain something to you. I don't give a fuck what you and my son got going on, because that's y'all with that stupid bullshit. I talked to you on Sunday when you was on the motherfucking radio station, and you was very fucking polite. To use my name in a motherfucking, Rick Payne talking about I suck dick in the hood and shit. That shit is fucking disrespectful. You got a mama too. You understand what I'm saying? When I talk to you on the phone, you sure was singing a different tune about my motherfucking son. You know, I'm a motherfucking G. I'm a fucking writer. I'm his motherfucking mama. And I'm talking to you, my motherfucking self. You giving out my fucking cell phone number to some little kids, telling this young number. How fucking petty can you motherfucking be? How fucking petty can you be? Because when I talk to you on the phone, you sure wasn't talking like that. And I give respect to every motherfucking rapper, whether they wear blue rags or red rags, nigga. Get real with yourself.
To repeat this message, press 1-1.
See how he recorded.
Mixtape. You know what I'm saying? You know, the weird nigga, you know, I tell him on Bang & Dosh's Volume 1, I say, I don't hate him. It's just hard to understand the nigga. Supposed to represent the Riders and he ran from Jigga. I guess that soaked in too, because then he started crying out for help trying to diss Jigga and say some more, begging Jigga to diss him and battle him. But the thing about it is, while he was saying he wanted to battle Jigga, the nigga say when he battled, it'd be all gloves off. Nigga don't want to go there with him.
You know what I'm saying? His beef is mediocre beef. It's more swag and less, you know, hardcore. I go in on your grandma.
Definitely. No, I'm. And your kids, we've heard it.
And your girl.
Yeah.
Your whole, it will get ugly. And I don't mind. And I got to
hold. You know, you kind of see how a nigga try to describe himself as SPI. The proof is in the pudding, bitch boy.
Up, man, because people don't understand, man. That's why I don't want to be a part of hip-hop no more. Because it just ain't right, man. And hip-hop, it just didn't used to be like this. Hey, yo, fire! This is motherfucking wicked. This is what you guys see. Y'all should expect to hear from Spider this year, goddammit. He's waiting all the time, so we are moving, nigga, Cage Crew Records, right? So look, it's this record that I know you got the whole West Side fuck you. Oh, but first of all, put your guns up if you represent the West Coast, nigga.
None of that old shit of a nigga.
Oh, yeah, no shit. I say it because it's real, nigga. You understand me? And when I say shit, I mean the shit. You understand? He took it in a different way.
I don't want you to dismember me from the crew, honestly. Period. I'm only doing, and I'm not saying nothing out of here in the media where, other than, you know, me putting myself in certain statements. I'm my own man, creating my own thing.
Made more money
overseas than I did one show. So here it is, outside of what I owe you, you got tax times rolling around. I'm literally, in my taxes. I still owe money from last year's taxes. So, you know, I understand you want your money and pushing for my, but pulling and meeting your money debt, which I owe you, but it's so many other debts that I'm in for us, the taxes from last year, and then this year's about to roll around. They're trying to owe you no shows, no other debt. Man, I'm confused a little bit. And at the end of the day, it's like, I'm handling it wrong. I done got out of line a little bit with you. So I swear to God I have.
Yeah, you're going to be all right. You hear me?
I'm wrong.
This is 50.com.
A nigga just get confused.
I know. Don't worry about it. You got to be able to stay closer to me, Buck, so you don't fuck up. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I just got to get... I'm good. I just got confused a little bit.
So a nigga just gotta have a real true justifiable reason for whatever the fuck he's doing.
Right.
You understand? And that's what I'm just wanna keep you aware of, man. You're a grown nigga, and you've been that way from day one before I ever met you, period. Yeah. Like, I know the way you move off the way you are. You yeah. understand? Yeah. I can kinda calculate the way you've been because of the way you are. Right. You know, and it ain't nothing but a real nigga, period. You know? Man, you so much of a gangster, man. You got to direct the you just got to learn, in my eyesight, in my opinion, because if I can't see your opinion from a real nigga friendship level, as a nigga to nigga, I know, but from my perspective, man, you got so much respect. It's like niggas want to give you your respect. But see, sometimes you go so deep in this shit, the niggas don't know how to give you your respect because a nigga's so disrespectful. You understand what I'm saying? A nigga is looking to give you your respect from every angle because a nigga see your struggle just as well as you do. You can be so disrespectful that a nigga goes the other way from even giving your respect. You know what I'm saying? That he really want to give you from being a nigga that you are or trying to make the nigga that you want to be. And it makes niggas look at shit different, my nigga. But if the ball's turned on you, especially through words, then you always get it done. But when you turn the ball on anything situation first, then you gotta look forward to dealing with the aftermath of things. The aftermath is always worse than whatever it was in the beginning. It's always worse, especially when it's the truth and everything else. I'm telling you, my nigga, right, if they waiting to give you your respect out there, you're
what if you got an out of town nigga? Claim your hood. Help him get his chain back, bang on sure. Told him don't trip, we could G you in it. Then he tried to jump ship and leave you in it. We might beef with the homies, but this the turf. You diss G on it, bro, then you diss the turf. I works with no feelings, show no fears. Even if I'm sitting on the shelf for 4 more years. No fears, tell him Debo back. You ain't no outlaw, you on SIBO sack. It might crack, they tell him just be easy. You sell your soul if you can just be cheesy. They gon' kiss you in the south. Might as well let baby kiss you in the mouth. What you did in the dark came to the light. Bitch up on the phone and wanna bang on the mic. I'm like, they don't make G's like they used to. I still squeeze like I used to. I got more G's than I used to. I still roll D's like I used to. Damn, they don't make G's like they used to. I still squeeze like I used to. I got more cheese than I used to. And I still do yeez like I used to.
What I'm trying to make you aware of is this. You have no time limit no more. Because after the G-Unit album comes out, then whatever fails within that falls within everything falls, which is going to fail regardless because of the energy of the world, of what's done with me and Game. It's too double energy.
I'm not fucking with Cuz. I don't give a fuck. Fuck Game. That nigga's a bitch. It's beyond G-Unit and all that. Fuck Cuz. Here on this side of town, I'm not fucking with Cuz. Cuz is going to be my rap enemy, my real enemy, to this, to I'm old enough to not care no more. Fuck her.
Yeah, I understand. And then what I'm saying, though, from a music standpoint, from, you know, visually, but from a fan standpoint.
Him and Snoop Dogg. Fuck both them niggas, cuz.
This is what I'm telling you, love. Regardless how the, however, them niggas, regardless how the, however, niggas may have the visual feelings about it, from a fan standpoint, music-wise, the energy still leans towards a Game side dealing with a situation of G-Unit right now, because at the end of the day, it's a lot of situations he's on dealing with me, and he got the quickest release that's coming out.
Yeah, I understand that, but this would be his third one while I've been up against him, so I can't even... You let that ruffle my feather. He done got to get off three times on me tonight, baby.
You can kick your 16 and I'ma kick just one.
Doja, I'm a big boy. He was he had a lot to say about my unit, the Gorillas. You know, he was obviously emotionally distraught.
I come to the conclusion you gotta be special or retarded. How the fuck you get me started? Go to war with the Nope, you don't wanna try that. You steady going broke and getting butterfly attacks. When 4 Cent died, you lost your G-side. And I just spoke with G Malone and G-Ride. They said no bullshit, it's on for real. You get popped if you tried to pop up on Brazil. But where I'm from, that's just how the politics go. I got a boss from New York that know how to get dough. I'm a loke from LA that know how to kick flow. And big blue diamonds, look how much shit glow.
Spider
low.
Where I'm from, you don't know where you from.
He's a clown.
G-Unit is your modern day NWA. You know what I'm saying? You got a group of niggas. You got Yayo. You know what I'm saying? He home now. You got Banks. He mixtape artist of the year. He killing everything out there. And you got Buck, the wild nigga from the south. Fitting lyric. You know what I'm saying? He lyrical. Like, this nigga's amazing. This nigga, Young Buck niggas.
They say God bless the child that can hold his own. And he who is loyal always live long. A real hood nigga gets money and give back. So when I got money, bitch, I did just that. I put packs in the hands of the dope man. Put gats in the hands of my old friends. Listen when I tell you, I didn't even really know Game when I said his name. On popping them things. Yeah, I got on all blue, that's how I do. Tomorrow it's all red, the bloods love me too. I'm true, and every nigga around me know it. But you, only hard when you're around your boys. I knew when 50 gave you your first watch, wrote you your first verse, bought you your first drop. We ain't really need ya, homie, you know I'ma see ya. Don't never bite the hand that feed ya, you bitch nigga.
And then you got 50. This nigga killed the whole record label by themselves. And the first time in rap history that some shit been done like that, this nigga did it.
Niggas in my hood can't believe this shit, man. They see me, they be like, God.
You wonder why I say I keep the crystal cold, nigga. It's not a game, nigga. Now if it's beef, go ahead and let the war start. Do what you do best, have a change of heart. You a man with breasts, similar to a broad. You disrespected the West when they find out who you are. Do your thug thing, spit your 300 bars. But me and Banks' garage makes up 300 cars. You not a soldier, homeboy. You come from a strip club, your name was Doja. I can show you the pictures, blood. The game is over, nigga, change your clothes. Look at you, you're acting like them video hoes. And I was on the phone when Spider-Lo called you. You punk ass said you ain't want no problems. Try to diss me Bleak, throw lines at Jay. Had that ass apologizing the very next day. Damn right, radio gon' play my shit. I wonder what Trey gon' say about this. Game over.
Spinning, right?
True.
Oh, real nigga never spin. Real nigga never go to town. I know something though,
nigga. The whole part had to change, spent both ways, nigga. Hey, yo, you do know that? You do know that? Hold on, let me do something for you right quick. Let's see you. Hey, but my nigga, this your shit?
That's my shoe?
This me, nigga. I read on the internet that said you was broke.
This cool?
I just, that's what it's, I read a blog. Hey, nigga, I'm a
shoe. Live from Cali, nigga. You know what time it is, nigga.
West side.
On the west side. You know what I'm saying? You know. I don't know what that's good for. That's my weed, yo.
Shit, that's our weed, my nigga.
And you know who I'm with the most east is. Been a lot of controversy. You know what I mean? I see you on YouTube. I see you on all this shit. I know what it is, man. You know what it is, nigga. Spidey fuck with the unit, man. You know, I just feel it's funny, you know, Buck trying to make niggas go against niggas, you know what I'm saying? But like, a lot of niggas don't know I threw Spider Loke on my album. And Buck didn't. You understand what I'm saying? I took Spider Loke on my tour. So a lot of niggas that don't realize how real Yayo is, I'm a street nigga, man. I respect Spider. I respect Buck. I had respect for him. Not anymore, because he's a clown. But what I'm saying is, more or less, though, is like, he's trying to make niggas go against each other like a chess game. You know what I'm saying? And I ain't with that, man. I ain't playing. Like, Spider know what time is with me, man. I put Spider on my album. It is what it is. Thoughts of a predicate fallacy.
Go grab it if you ain't got it.
Yeah, if you ain't got it, so 800,000.
That's how I got a plaque.
You know what I mean?
That's how I got a plaque. Yeah. And like a nigga being most appreciative to the boy Buck for the longest throughout my career at this point. You guys heard. Anytime he asked me how I got get my shit cracked with the unit, I always been the first nigga to give it up. But I met Young Buck out of town. He invited me to a video shoot. And because he invited me there, I was able to be around 50 Cent. I spit acapella and 50 offered me a spot on his roster. Usually when you bring an artist to a situation, like I seen Buck do for other artists such as Sosa and High C and Murder and DT even, you take them, you go in the studio, you work with them, you record records, and then you present them to 50. And I watch him do that for the artists. That ain't something he did for me. He met me 1 week, I bust with him, and invited me to the video shoot where he had gave gang of niggas access to that same video shoot. Gang of niggas he had already met, like some Great Street niggas, a few other niggas that he knew out here from LA. He had gave them access to be there too. He gave me access. When 50 walked in the room, I just started busting. The shit did what it did. So like, a nigga ain't never trying to like make it look like a nigga born against what brought me to the situation. But when he brought me to the situation, nigga, he was loving it. Nigga, I was loving it, nigga. And he said we was doing it for death, though, nigga. Nigga, I got this before he did. I put the tattoo in my hand and he did it. So, you know what I'm saying? So, like, he followed me in this shit to a certain degree, too. And then the nigga was claiming my hood. You ask him where he from, and he don't tell you non-self neighborhood East Coast.
So, all the bloggers out there that want to know why Spider's feel like Spider's getting at him, or why niggas is getting at him. It's a lot of shit to the game, you know what I'm saying?
It go deeper than that. Like, niggas ain't had me on my album.
For no reason.
You ain't had me on the album, cuz. Yeah, that's obvious. Nigga ain't never, you know, tripped on that. Nigga, I took a whole lot based on the fact that you took me to the video shoot, like, you know what I'm saying? You took me to the video shoot, that was a good look, cuz. You know what I'm saying? You took me to the plug, like, the nigga, like, copped his own work. Like, it ain't like you put no money in on it, right? Keep the hood, Crip. I gave you all I had, nigga. I let you claim the hood, nigga. Taught you how to throw it up. Remember all that, nigga? You supposed to be from the land, though, like. Well, you gonna try to, like, say, you know how, I bang ECG Unit, nigga. You gonna say, fuck G Unit? How dare you?
See?
You want to smoke? No.
Some niggas out here, cuz, shouts out the dirt, that front of it, like, cuz. Know you went to grab the car and all that, nigga, know you in the city and all that, nigga ain't tripping, cuz. You know what I'm saying? I'm SBI, cuz. You know what I'm saying? You was wrong. You was right. Bet you was wrong, cuz. You was wrong.
Wrong. Nah, but on some real shit, though, cuz a lot of people be thinking, like, you just trying to get at him, cuz I read some blogs, like, just getting at him for no reason. They
So like Snow Ain't the Word, I can do the mini records like, in 2 days, man, on accident, just fucking around. I got a million beats already. It just as the concept started hitting the airways and everything was going on the way it was, nigga, the shit just came out. So it's like there's no way, nigga, they ain't gotta think about none of this shit. It's all the shit that's been building up, man. And the nigga been making, I've been felt. You hear the record when I say, yeah, I'm still in the cut. I just did some waiting, I feel in my gut. You just did some hating. I've been feeling like, you know, cause Cub basically, when I wasn't present for myself, niggas were looking to him to represent what was happening with me. And I've been feeling like Cub wasn't giving up the 100. I've been feeling like it's been some hate going on.
What that is divide, trying to divide and conquer. Cause when a nigga don't got no bread, and nobody want to fuck with him, he got to try to fuck with everybody else. You understand what I'm saying? And at the same time, the nigga never really did nothing for Spider anyway.
Mm-hmm.
If we keep it, if we keep it 100, like, you didn't throw him on no album. Nope.
Yeah, that was a bad look.
And you didn't take him on no tour. If anything, 50 took him on Anger Management to get his career going.
I went on Straight Outta Cashville.
You know what I'm saying?
I went on Straight Outta Cashville. Mm-hmm. I did. That was a good look too, cuz I didn't get no cheese or nothing though, but it was a great experience. That's when I whooped on Sosa. And then I don't understand how him and Sosa could be so close now either. Like, y'all, everybody wondering about the war with your homeboy song, what you talking about? That's what he was talking about. And that's his premier artist. Sosa tight to the motherfucker though, cuz. Cuz talk too much too though, cuz that's how a nigga had to end up putting hands on him. Ain't no real love lost, just, you know, it was just what it was. Fuck with SPI, but I don't see how they all buddy buddy either no more. Nigga told me it was gunplay and all this and whoopty whoop and you know what I'm saying.
Yo, Buck, you fucking up, man. You really fucking up.
You fucked up, dog.
Like on some real shit.
Dead wrong.
Niggas is really seeing you for who you really are.
Wrong.
I'm just saying, if a nigga say he touched meal tickets with a nigga, you know who made that possible. It ain't no more way of a player way for a nigga to buy out the situation than to try to like to make that much of a fuss. That's some real whole shit, cuz. He could have did what you had to do, cuz. Let me do what I had to do, cuz. Instead of speaking out against what I represent. Now, you seen what I did last time, another weird nigga did this. I've been putting this trick situation twice now. The niggas I know, and neither one of them really like created the situation for me. One of them got me in the area to get it cracking, but the other one didn't do nothing at all to get me even in the dough. But I happen to know this nigga, you know what I'm saying? And then when it go down, everything gravy when I get there. But every time they want to get hoish about it, they want to holler, nigga, I bang this shit, man. I don't give a fuck how long a nigga been from my hood, nigga. You could have been from the hood 30, 40 years longer than me, nigga. Nigga, when it go bad with you, nigga, you'll get it too, nigga. You can't just get mad and diss the hood, nigga. I don't give a fuck, nigga. That's how we ride, nigga. If you pay attention, y'all wanna know how the real West ride, that's how I do our rules. Niggas is fabrication.
Now we have Bang & Dawson's story. What got that one going?
Bang & Dawson's 3. Weird nigga Young Buck, man. He turned Bitch Boy 2 on a nigga, man, right before my eyes, man. So like, had became like somewhat of a tradition when I had an issue with a nigga worth really speaking on. I was throwing a Bang & Dawson's tape at him. So, you know, all the Bang & Dawson's tapes was created in 2 studio sessions, one long one, one day, then the next day, a follow up session to knock that shit out. So, I give a nigga a day and a half real quick and throw a tape on him and just serve you Bang & Dawson's 3. You gotta go check it out for yourself. Buck put panties on in front of the whole world. You know what I'm saying? So when I seen that, he also was quite disrespectful to myself. Besides a lot of things that you might easily grab when you hear about what's going on, the nigga just played me snake. He's supposed to have been up on all type of little information about my situation for quite some time now. And then once the situation went bad with 50, he wanna first start off a sentence like this. And you know what? When a nigga come tell you some shit like this, you know he finna tell you some bullshit and he wrong already. Nigga say, hey my nigga, I wanna tell you this. I ain't just telling you this now that my shit going bad. When that's the first sentence of a nigga statement to you, he finna tell you some whole shit. And following him saying that, he was saying, man, 50 Ben told me he wasn't gonna put you out and all that old shit. My thing is, if you was my ride or die, nigga, why did I not know that? Why did I not know that out the gate, man? Now, amongst other little whole shit he was doing, man, then he jumped out and said, fuck G-Unit. I'm from G-Unit Crip, so nigga had to get on his head, banging doses. He's a bitch boy.
Damn, do you ever see yourself like being back cool with that nigga again?
Hell no. For what? Like, for what?
Damn. So what about the, like, do you know anything about him in the situation with 50 Cent? Like, how that shit went bad?
None of my business, man. All I know is I heard him self say, made millions. Then I heard him crying about another nigga ain't doing enough for him financially when he attributing the millions he made to that same nigga. You know what I'm saying? It's just hard to get it. Outside of that, ain't none of my business. I know the same shit y'all do.
Now, as far as your situation with G-Unit, what's up with that?
It's in slow motion right now, man. It is what it is. Y'all see what it is. Niggas still pressing to the fullest. It's beyond, like, the industry with me. And my homies really took it a little further than that. So, it's like, nigga waiting on that shit to be worked out. Not necessarily waiting. But my niggas trying to just stay Baymacking and stay grinding while the G-Unit shit is doing what it's doing, man. Like, the industry is fucked up right now. The situation over there, as you see, been going through shit. Nigga that brought me to the table and the only other nigga from my region, they both put panties on. So, you know.
A song on Bank of the Street talking about Ice-T. Speaking on the Ice-T Soulja Boy incident, what's that shit about?
Yeah, man, I was the same day I happened to be working on the Bank of the Street shit. A nigga got wind of the little Ice-T versus Soulja Boy shit. I saw actually like three different like little clips. The initial one with the nigga Ice-T was telling that nigga Soulja Boy to suck his dick, tell him he single-handedly kill hip-hop and all that. The next one I seen Soulja Boy had did a little response, and I really admired the way the young nigga had carried himself, his charisma, the way he addressed the issue.
Black Ice, Ice-T, Silver the Navigator, fuck Soulja Boy, eat a dick. This nigga single-handedly killed hip-hop. Soulja Boy, let me talk about Soulja Boy. Soulja Boy, I know you're young enough to be my kid, but you single-handedly kill hip-hop, man. You know what I'm saying? I can't fucking front, man. All that shit is such garbage. You can't do that, man. We came all the way from Rockham, okay? We came all...
Man, fuck all that. Look at here. This nigga Ice-T old as fuck, man. Nah, this nigga old enough to be my great-grandfather. Now. He's the forefather of my nuts, nigga. This nigga...
This nigga
was
born, man.
Hey, nah, we Wikipedia'd this nigga. This nigga was born in 1958. This nigga come... Hey, this nigga talking about he from the West Coast. This nigga, you was born in New Jersey, dog. For real. Like, real talk, dog. This Mr. Tracy Lauren Morrow. Yeah, I know your name, nigga. I know, I looked you up, nigga. This new damn age, nigga. You was born 3 centuries ago, my nigga. It changed, dog. Now, the last time I, like, who the fuck is Ice-T, dog? Look, the last time I heard this nigga was in Superhead book, dog. Hey, nah, this nigga, nah, I see this nigga on TV the other day. This nigga playing on Law and Order, solving mysteries and shit. How you gonna make a song called Fuck the Police 35 years later, your ass playing the police on TV?
Law and Order.
Law and Order. Nah, real talk, this ain't no beef, nigga. Soulja Boy beef on Ice-T. You old ass nigga. Your ass, nigga, you hit me, your fucking arm gonna break. Nah, real talk, dog, I'll let you fight my granddaddy, dog. That nigga knock your ass out.
The way he clowned Ice-T. But then what really motivated me to do the record was I saw a response that Ice-T had to Soulja Boy shit. And this nigga was talking about the whole West Coast, which includes me. So that's inclusive of me, which I felt really made it my business to speak on, was gonna declare war on the blogs.
Battlefield? Then I'm proud to be the general, nigga, and I will never shoot a round off. I don't need to make records, man. I got little niggas for that. Watch the YouTubes, watch the fucking blogs. The shit is gonna go down, kid. You dig? It's gonna go down. You done fucked up. You really have fucked up. Another rap record. But when you go against me, you go against the whole West Coast, you go against all the OGs, and trust me, there will be ramifications. Not from me, but from him.
Nigga, Ice-T, I personally know that he is not gang affiliated. Man, he just kept saying cuz on the real response. That shit was funny to the motherfucker, man. So, just the word weirdo just kept flashing in my brain. So, since I was laughing at it at the moment, I decided to laugh at it on the track and give it to y'all on Bang Adosha Street. Cause the nigga tickled me with the way he was trying to press, looking goofy to the motherfucker. And to cap it all off, the nigga put his corny ass son on the end of the hit his little clip shit to try to shoot at Soulja Boy. That nigga sounded corny than a motherfucker.
Yo, Soulja Boy, my dad was wrong for saying that. But I'm 16. I'm your age. Eat a dick. Your music's whack. Your age. Eat a
Then, my partner showed me, went on YouTube and seen, type in Ice-T name, type in Ice-T dancing or fame. Man, if this nigga ain't a nigga that threw on what we call the gangster image, if he ain't threw that jacket on for a small period of his career and then turned around and tried to really live it in interviews and post that and want us to forget about his past, if that ain't what he did, then I'm the weirdo. But just go check him out from back in the day, man. That nigga been around, man. That nigga been weird as a motherfucker. You gonna see Ice-T dressing some weird shit, making some weird moves with his body. Just doing some weird shit that was unnecessary and don't know OG, original, nothing from La La Land. Get out like Cuz used to get out. Cuz a weirdo. He fit in a bunch of the weirdos, man. So I was just laughing at him. It was funny. Body count.
Blue Moon Gang. And if you ain't with it, then you in the food chain.
Niggas gonna get burned.
Spot a low city, nigga. What's happening?
I'ma score, leave you leaking in the streets fast. You shoot and miss like an incomplete pass. I'm a rip rider, it ain't no riddle, man. Food chain, beat the brains out of Lil Wayne. You ain't no banger, need acting classes. Lucky y'all bitch asses feeding Mac in glasses. Let the red rags bail while I sell y'all sick on Crip, Snoop and Suge on.
These niggas got that shit.
It's full chain, locals happy.
For sure. So check it out. A few months back, I saw this Hip Hop Weekly magazine. Had this one dude on the cover, and he said like you and some other dudes like surrounded Lil Wayne or something in LA. Like and we saw like a little video on the internet. It was kind of real fuzzy and stuff with like 40 Glock. And a lot of dudes screaming out and stuff.
Man, the boy, Lil Wayne, he came to my business establishment, the unit where I record, my studio. It's connected to also some actual theatrical or video studios too, where they shoot a lot of low budget movies, television shows, and actual music videos. So, I became aware that the nigga T-Pain was shooting a video over there. So me and my nigga Eno, the R&B sensation, shouts out to Eno, the Oakland Prodigy. We went around there to holler at T-Pain on some other shit, like woo, holler at Cuz. I knew a few heads that was there, whatever. I went back on around, back to the studio to my business. But while I was there, I became aware that the boy Lil Wayne was supposed to be in the, come to the video shoot. It's that same video for that, how that shit go?
Can't believe it.
Aspen, that shit. So, cuz like, They said Wayne was coming, so I had hit a few of my partners like, man, had a boyfriend to be up here, man. And my issue with Wayne was not the fact that he kissed the man on the mouth. That's none of my business, man. My issue was not the fact that he was claiming blood. That wasn't my issue. That's none of my business, my nigga. Everybody free to do whatever you want, you know what I'm saying? That's what y'all ended doing, do your thing. But my thing was, the nigga had chose to say a lyric where he said, "Swoop gang, if you ain't with it, you in the food chain." And me, that just kind of made me feel like he was dissing Crip. So I had wanted the opportunity to holler at him about it. So that's what I was going over to holler at him about. But it took him a couple hours to get there. And by that time, a few niggas had pulled up at the studio. 40 Glock was one of them. For some reason, my nigga 40 wanted to go live. Like, I'm on cuz, hard, like before we roll out. Like, "Don't go live, cuz, don't go live." He like, "No, let's go live, let's go live, let's go live." I'm like, "Nah, cuz, don't go live. He wanted to go live from his kite phone. So in the end, he ended up going live. Like, he a grown man, do what he want to. Can't no nigga tell him nothing. He went live, and as we was hitting the block, I got a call saying that the niggas was leaving at 2 Escalades. So, well, the way our cars was positioned, just a stopping automatically blocked them. We stopped. You know, I initially got out and approached the Escalade by myself and did my hand. I stayed, kept my distance from the window, did like this, like, "Roll down the window, let me holler at you." Immediately, you hear all the doors locked. Bam, 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 bam. The windows come up, two white drivers. Baby and Slim was visible right there in the first truck. And it was tinted windows in third rows. At the moment, the nigga not knowing, nigga can't really see Lil Wayne. Nigga can't really see the back too good. Nigga don't know if he ducked down on the third row, if we in there at all at the moment. But the nigga on there like, "Man, nigga can't holler at you niggas. Nigga can't holler at you niggas, my nigga." Woo, niggas don't want to holler at that time. When the homie see the niggas didn't even want to holler, niggas start getting out the car, approaching. Got kind of rowdy. Didn't nobody do nothing extra out because we was live once again. But nigga just holler at them niggas, man. Niggas just. A few niggas let them know they didn't really appreciate the statement, "Food chain," you know what I'm saying? And then come to find out, Lil Wayne was actually still down the street at the video set location. Niggas got to using their phones a lot, hear sirens. We got on the bottom there, we was live. That's basically was it, man, you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers make a whole lot of it. Like Cuz said, "If you ain't with Swoop Gang, you in the food chain." I ain't with Swoop Gang. Food chain, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? What is it? Bang of Doses, Volume 1, 2, and 3. If you ain't got them, you ain't really on what's up. You ain't really up on what's happening out here, man.
Hold up. Get these niggas good. Get these bitch ass niggas face, cuz.
What's the truck they in?
Slim and Baby in this one, cuz, right here, cuz. Whole ass niggas.
These niggas talk all that gang bang shit.
The bitch ass niggas.
Hey, nigga,
it's Crip, nigga.
Food chain,
nigga. Coach Crip, nigga.
Gangbang again.
What do you think about all the beefs going on right now?
I don't pay attention to nobody beefs but my own, you know what I'm saying? Because if I'm looking at they shit, I'm liable to get socked in the back of the head, so. I'm gonna pay attention to mine and not worry about theirs.
Only in America, baby. It's your host with the most, promoter Don Sean Juan King. That's me, baby. Fresh on the scene. I'm trying to promote this new fight, man. I got a big fight I got for y'all. I just gotta talk to my fighters and make sure it go down. But be on the lookout for my next big fight that I'm about to promote. It's gonna be two West Coast gangsters. I'm talking about some true gangsters, some hard hitters, some niggas that been dropping some major blows that's been doing it real dirty and nasty and uncut and foul shit. So, Game, Spider, let's set this up.
Everybody clap.
Let's set this up with Don King, the promoter. I just seen this shit on the internet. I thought that was quite outlandish. So the next best thing to do is to get y'all a nice little ring, get some gloves. I'm the promoter. And let's get it cracking. One-on-one. No homies, no pistols, no law enforcement, no cameras. Just the whoop-whoop that there and whoop-whop. And we see it. Whoever win, we just put it on YouTube. And it's a game-recognized game. Holler at me. Both of y'all got my number, the promoter. King of the West.
Well, so what artist is officially on Baymax right now?
Mike the Snipe, Bigfoot, E-Note, Payback, That's the roster. You know what I'm saying? We got a few close associates to fuck with. That's what it do. That's what we pushing with.
So what's the latest mixtape? Niggas go snatch.
Oh, man, mixtape a month this year. In 08, we had a mixtape a month, man. Bangadosis 2 and 3. We got Connected 2, 3, and 4. We got Global Warming. We got Southwest Influence. Pipe Snipe, Bottom of the Barrel. Big Payback, North Hollywood Shootout. Oh, man, it's all kind of shit, man. If you ain't got them, the one you love to hate, grab all that shit, man.
Water bag, mom's delivered a gift. Raised him to the heavens, said I share with you this. Wipe his ass with a 100, said prepare to be rich. I skipped the Fisher Price, bottle Pampers to the peppermint stick. Pool halls, chest checkers and shit. A jar full of marbles, cat eyes and stillies. Max on the BMX, always trying to willy. And nah, I ain't learned to ride no bike at 5. Just taught to knuckle up with bullies twice my size. First fight I cry, I knocked at his dope for some get back. But Ken Ken wouldn't come outside. Holly, Ollie, Ollie, come free, get like me. My uncle sent the letters from his 6x3. King T, Ice Cube to Ice T. Learned a Sugar Ray, I just missed Ali. Posted with my pops, starting to know his friends too well. Alan Curtis, Squeak Dog, and Coodale. When I think back, my eyes, they do swell. Here's a little story that I like to tell. And my nigga E-Rock used to teach me the slap box. My boy Lil B used to sneak me his matchbox. S-Curl Optimum, sweet on the flat top. Fred Flintstone, Barney Rubble, and Slap Rock. Thundercats, Mighty Mouse, Phoenix the Cat. I ain't a concrete rose, I just filled in the crack. I shared bunk beds with Mac back when Q used to live in the back. Green and white, cool cigarette packs. Running Man, Cabbage Patch, Tootsie Roll. Miss Margaret won a penny for her Tootsie Roll. Popsicles and pickles, policies and pig feet. The Hughes, Williams, Millers, Perkin, Wallace and pig meats. Grandma Lewis knew the Lord, taught me standards and mores. Till I stand and can't stand no more. I'm the Jordan High Homecoming Prince of the Board. Shit, I even graduated with the Principal Award. Shit, I choose you. That 2 mile radius cesspool they call Watts. Them little few acres they call the Jordan Dams. Place I call home. Mel Gibson wasn't the first man I saw with his face blown. Taco got hit trying to talk at the payphone. Big Pipe, Big D, Spike, and K gone. K-Lo, Kanyan, I'm trying to stay strong. Herb Young, Young Mo, Lil Mo C. Rainbow Lobo, you still OG. Devin Lane, Peace Murph, the Bunny Hunter, Lou Bone. East Coast Spider Lope, 11 Deuce Two Tone. Annie Rainer, I can't put a name on him. Me and Bruce Deuce had a few and ran a train on him. Scrap, stay strapped, always had that thing on him. Niggas get the scrap, quit to let it ring on him. From Kill Bill, BL to Ray G. To the ones jailed off Real and KD. Till they get a pill, set bail, and they free. I live through them, and them is they me. Hey, I choose y'all, my niggas. All my niggas. I choose Watts.
Pipe the Snipe.
I choose Jordan Downs.
I choose you, my love.
I choose Baymac.
I gang banged with my neighbors, cause that's the way the hood spin. But on sin, we ain't never been good friends. And eventually probably gonna turn into enemies. At least the zombies going off to Sherman and Hennessy. LA burnt out, it be too many clicks in one spot. Music stop, you hear too many clicks. When I with Smurf on my squad, if a nigga diss DL, I love the turf, but a nigga miss BL. The same way I miss Big Milk and Day Day. Baby Drayline and Scrap from Faux Trey. I'm sick of this South Central Compton and Watts life. I wanna get gone and not look back like Lot's wife.
I'm a east side true that the pen grew. You new booties don't know what we've been through. I speak like a chief, but concerning the Braves, watching while Raymond Washington turning his grave. I choose y'all, my niggas. All my niggas. I choose Baymax.
Fucking around in the valley lately. Hey, they got Crips in the valley, yeah. Eastie Crips. Hey, one of these niggas big than a motherfucker. And he got flow, my low, and yo payback.
I blood a nigga like rocking in colors. And sent a gay slug through his front pocket. Now he under the covers. And I'm known to bring the thunder to brothers. Don't care you crippin' the blood. I leave your face and chest dripping with blood. And I'm a California thug, living life by the slug. Copper tops in the barrel of my 38 snub. Cousin, I had your homeboys crying the blues. You on the fence, slumped over like you tying your shoes. And I move with a squad of hogs that pack 4-4 mags. With barrels about as long as Dodger dogs. And it makes it kinda hard to brawl. Fuck a knockout. They want niggas in comas waiting for God to call. My name is Payback, and I'm bringing CA back. And I do blue button up flannels and drive gray lats. And y'all ain't gotta wonder where a nigga is from. Cause it's the valley homeboy. Want some, get some. My recital on arrival is homicidal. Upon arrival, it's vital for your survival to know that ain't none superior to this. And these are the words of a serial lyricist. My recital on arrival is homicidal. Upon arrival, it's vital for your survival to know that ain't none superior to this. And these are the words of a serial lyricist. Fuck replacement killers, I got basement killers. JonBenet Ramsey style with they panties down. So who's the pansy now? My whole clan be wild. Half gangster Crip, nigga, and half Annie Mal. And a nigga nothing nice with the stainless steel. I keep heat on both sides like they training wheels. Infrared hollow points to show my aim is real. Hit you right between the eyes, make it a painless kill. And I bang for real, I ain't no studio gangster. The east side banger that keeps one up in the chamber. And turn blue when I'm angered. You best remember my name. Payback and I dismember your frame. Heart colder in December with rain. They say the west fell off, well don't trip, I'ma rekindle the flame. And on this mic I leave you injured and maimed till you surrender to fame. And looky here, Dub AG is the gang. Motherfucker. My recital on arrival is homicidal. Upon arrival is vital for your survival to know that ain't none superior to this. And these are the words of a serial lyricist. My recital on arrival is homicidal. Upon arrival is vital for your survival to know that ain't none superior to this. And these are the words of a serial lyricist. I'm as deadly as a cobra when I'm wearing a black hood. And good from the shoulders growing up in the black hood. And I still hit your corner in a 02 black wood. And dump to your gut falling out like an unwrapped backwood. You niggas better act good, stay in the chump's place. My haymakers will have you walking around with a lump face. These naysayers better slow down when the pump breaks. Or get shotgun whipped on the spot till the pump breaks. These Forrest Gump fakes like the rum when it's drama. That's why the infrared beams right on front of the llama. And it'll leave your head cream right in front of your mama. Fucking with me is like jumping right in front of a Honda. On some suicidal shit, nah, do a rival quick. The murder capital of the world where it's survival of the fit. That's why all of my recitals be so homicidal sick. So it's vital that you dead on arrival when I spit. My recital on arrival is homicidal. Upon arrival is vital for your survival to know that ain't none superior to this. And these are the words of a serial lyricist. My recital on arrival is homicidal. Upon arrival is vital for your survival to know
hey,
that
Bang, ain't G-Unit none West superior exclusive. To this.
And these
hey,
are
if you a baller then you know me. Girl if you a stunner then you know me. I'm living that life of a young OG. And everybody doing that, see me doing that. Boy if you a baller then you know me. Girl if you a stunner then you know me. I'm living that life of a young OG. And everybody doing that, see me doing that.
SPI despised by hella haters. Cause I'm fly and stay high as an elevator. The businessman all about my decimal. Might not answer, you can leave a message though. Send me an email, hit me on the aim. I'm probably off in Spain with 50 on a plane. I love living life, getting so much dome. 30 inches on a Hummer, that's so much chrome. Riders love me cause the flow touch home. The essays tell me don't slow up, homes. In my life I done so much wrong. Juvenile
all made me grow up strong.
The West of Coast I gotta blow up on.
So my first piece of business to sew up home.
And when I'm gone, I get love OT.
Just the World Wide Web, I'm a young OG.
Girl, if you was that nutty, you know me. I'm living that life of a young OG. And everybody doing that, see me doing that. Boy, if you were baller, you know me. Girl, if you was that nutty, you know me. I'm living that life of a young OG. And everybody doing that, see me doing that.
No joke, the loc blow all the dough that the show make.
Throw some more cognac, roll some more shade.
No fake flow dough, make more cake
than a nigga ever gon' make pushing snowflake.
No breaks, go hard for my folks' sake.
I'm tryna have my bread and eat your steak.
Twist the swisher sweet, smoke the whole lace.
Dicky pockets hold more than your whole save.
I'm the West kept, but don't tell.
In and out the motel all night while the rest slept.
Got a lot more dollars and a lot more diamonds.
Wanna outdo me, you gotta go diamond.
Diamonds on my neck, diamonds on my wrist.
Diamonds in the pinky ring, shining on my fist.
No security, keep the gun on me.
I come from the slums, I'm a young OG.
Girl, if you was that nutty, you know me. I'm living that life of a young OG. And everybody doing that, see me doing that. Boy, if you were ballin', you know me.
About my money,
if you was that nutty.
Fresh off the lot, hit the mall and maybe.
Shut the bitch down, I'm ballin', baby.
Lately, everybody callin' crazy.
I ain't got time, I'm ballin', baby.
What you know about ballin', baby?
G-Unit West, we ballin', baby.
Anybody think I'm fallin' crazy?
Call me shady, but I'm ballin', baby.
Girl, if you was that nutty, you know me. I'm living that life of a young OG. And everybody doing that, see me doing that. Boy, if you were baller, you know me. Girl, if you was that nutty, you know me. I'm living that life of a young OG. And everybody doing that, see me doing that.
Shout out to the homies. Shout out to all my niggas, man, all my Baymac niggas. Pipe the Snipe, what it do? Big Payback, Bigfoot, Eno, Jessica James. You know how we doing, we getting it. Begets, what up, my nigga? D-Rock, Nassan, Nationwide, my nigga. Tick, what it do? Colonel, Sleep. I salute you, my G's. Tone Capone, D-Nut, what it do? Big Steel. Rock in Jersey. Shit, DJ Woogie, what up, cuz? Augie, what up, my nigga? Tattoo Danny, you foul, cuz. Holla at your local, my nigga. G Unit Crip. Ero, what up, cuz? Crash, your beard is a beast. Bullet on the east side, you ain't shit, selling stress with.
That bomb.
All the Selms. We moving. Siete, Baby and Lil. Tiny. All the killers. Nation and worldwide, it's a time and place for everything. As long as a nigga ready when it's a time to kill, salute you too. Window all in my ear. Oh, shouts out the window. Dash. Getting whooped on in the Madden every day. Allow me the opportunity to practice my skills and beat on their heads. I appreciate it. Every nigga that fall through and get whooped on. It's Crip.
Same case, same case, same. Doing it now, you a Doja.
day crying to 50 Cent, call me lame. Explain to me, please, what happened to your car? Cause so far, all I know is go on. Matter of fact, I might be all night. Just talk to Tookie, he told me it's gonna be.
Get him, Jay. Who you know fresher than whole? Riddle me that.
This is Ray. Some would call him a roller. A high roller. But it didn't start that way.
You got in the game young. Handle your business and get out.
And if you want to be a roller, you gotta start at the bottom and work your way up.
To the naked, untrained eye, who can't see time.
You know what type of people I fuck with? You know what happened to me if I don't come back with that $5 million?
Along the way, you're gonna have your ups and downs.
In the fact.
Then you're gonna meet someone like Mario.
He's the biggest coke smuggler in the West, not the West Coast. The entire West.
I don't know if he's a good guy or a bad guy, but I know that's one guy you don't want to cross. That's why you gotta have friends that help you out along the way.
We got this place dirt cheap because you've been draining it. You can get your shit, and you can get the fuck out of here. You, Mama, Spiky Head, Bon Jovi, can all get your stuff and bounce as well.
Never fuck with a black man's money.
And if you actually make it through all this alive, then you just might be a roller.
Always remember the game we play. People die on a good day.